1957 with a 24-valve 07 model 5.9 Cummins, brought to us by Mopar through Cummins. Here helped me engineer everything, so it's his fault.
So we just sent out a coilover kit, a long arm, and these guys did the rest. I mean, it's pretty awesome looking how they made it all work out.